technical and a cognitive kind of quotient, like you won against England. And at many places, and many times, the team or you must have faced a kind of a pressure. And that time, what exactly goes in your mind, or in your team's mind? Like, do you think, okay, forget about this whole, try to play the regular game? Or if you are just on a very high frequency, we have to perform. What is the state of your mind or place in it?
I'm sorry.